All right, news tonight. An East Baton Rouge High School teacher fired after being accused of having an inappropriate relationship with a student. The EBR Parish School System says a teacher at Bel Air High School was involved in that relationship and was fired immediately. The East Baton Rouge Sheriff's Office is now conducting an investigation. No other details were released.